Today we are back with another new video and we will discuss why we believe that Shiba Inu will explode very soon. It is also great news that is likely that soon after listing on Coinbase Pro, the Shiba Inu token will start trading on the Coinbase platform. It will be possible to purchase a token for ordinary related buyers there. You will not need to purchase a pro subscription as before. Shiba Inu whose holders are increasing daily and the coin is getting more hype lately. With the increase in the number of holders, more and more acceptance can be seen for Shiba Inu coin. Everyone knows that Elon Musk is fond of cryptocurrencies and it one time helped more than one crypto short to the moon. Some see that he manipulates the crypto market for his profit. Others trust his moves. He is already contact with Doge's meme crypto project. But how can he help the SHIB token? Is this something that can make Shiba Inu soar huge gains? These questions will be answered in today's video. We will also discuss how Elon Musk helped Shiba Inu become the most searched crypto ever. There is an amazing price pump information we got from the Shiba Inu's developer community, in which the SHIB's lead developer added sort and confirmed about the massive token burn. How many tokens were burned in last month? How will this help Shiba Inu to boost its price? Will Shiba Inu make millionaires again? So stick around for that, because today's video is full of price impacting update. So let's get started. The Shiba Inu coin started its journey in the month of August in 2022. Shiba Inu is a breed of hunting dogs in Japan. Little bit it know that did it be a topic of discussion. Even though it is new in the market, it has already taken over the Dogecoin market. It is said that Shiba has been dubbed the Dogecoin because as per their white paper, it claims to cut out from Dogecoin without crossing $1 mark. It is one of the most searched cryptocurrencies reported in the last few months. By coin market cap, the Shiba Inu currency is a decentralized spontaneous community building experiment developed within in the Shiba Inu ecosystem. It has become the cryptocurrency market flavor of the season. Is it in the attracting a lot of attention in the emerging choice among investors? Even in the evolving market where Bitcoin and Ethereum are on the rise, Shiba Inu is one of those coins that has a lot of use cases that also have been developing very seriously over the past months. One of the main reasons for the Shiba Inu coin to have gained so much pace recently is because of the fear that is being created in the Dogecoin community. As a matter of fact, the tweets by Elon Musk themselves seem to be following below the line and not really making a difference as they used to in the past. This is a good sign for Shiba Inu, as their dream of killing Dogecoin at some point in time may now after to be true. The attention that it has been gaining from the people has also ensured that it gets noticed by the other big names in the market. Shiba Inu is getting so stable that even a recent massive hack of 260 billion tokens that we discussed in the previous video had no impact on the price surge of Shiba Inu. How Shiba Inu can be the next millionaire market coin? There are multiple reasons that make Shiba Inu coin to be a millionaire maker coin. The first major reason is the auto burn of Shiba Inu. Is Shiba really getting burned? Recently, Shiba Inu shared stats via a tweet for the burn happened in a November month. Surprisingly, 1.9 billion SHIB tokens got burned in November month. The total of 381 transactions took place to burn in massive amount. But why token burn is necessary? The process of removing token out of the circulating supply by sending tokens to a dead wallet address is known as the burning process. We all know that Shiba Inu has a massive supply of quadrillion tokens, which is reducing daily due to ongoing auto burn algorithm. If supply reduces, the price will gradually increase. Coming to our next update from Facebook or Meta, crypto advertising on social media has been a hot topic throughout the year. Recently, Facebook removed its ban from crypto advertisement. Facebook, now rebranded as Meta, is making it easier for crypto platforms to run their advertisement on social media platforms. Earlier, Meta required crypto markets to submit an application that includes any licenses, any public stock listing, and other detailed information. This week's change will allow crypto exchanges and wallet to be qualified to advertise on the platform if they possessed just one of the potential 27 regulatory licenses. The announcement came via a blog post on the platform's site to start off December. What do you think about this change? Do share your thoughts in the comment section down below. With this, we have come to the end of the video. Thank you for watching.